I'm just like, oh, yeah, I'm Spider-Kid, man. So.
Hi, guys. Playing Spider-Man for the PS1.
$9.99.
To celebrate the fact that Spider-Man, there's a new Spider-Man. Technology is the light. Maybe. There is, there's a new Spider-Man.
Is it really?
Yeah, because there's like a Captain America film and Spider-Man turned up in it. And he's a new one.
No.
He's not the amazing one.
Oh, shit, Spidey.
Yeah, I'm going to skip some of these cutscenes because I don't think this will play all the way through. Just because my disc is a little bit.
Yeah. Hey, everybody, welcome back!
Right, Adam, we're doing that recording now that you wanted.
Hey, is this my show, Spider-Man?
Do you want to give us some space?
Space, please.
Welcome, true believers okay. And newcomers alike. Spider-Man co-creator Stan Lee here. Once again, we find our hero Peter Parker, better known around the world as the Amazing Spider-Man, in a heap of trouble. But this is just the beginning, Spidey fans. So get ready for a true superhero action thriller, packed to the brim with thrills and chills, twists and turns, more supervillains than you can shake a web at, and of course, non-stop web-slinging, wall-crawling action.
Yeah, got me psyched up pretty much.
The nostalgia.
People say there's no good Spider-Man games, but
what's going on?
These were pretty good for the time, and they made me very happy.
But the bank's being robbed, and they've got hostages.
That ass.
It's the Black Cat.
Thanks, Cat.
She doesn't look exactly like how she looked in the 90s series, but close enough. It's pretty much based off the 90s series, this game, except Spider-Man's voiced by the guy from Spidey Unlimited instead of the 90s one.
It's tingling.
But I don't mind the Spider-Man's voice. It's pretty good. It's pretty decent. It's not the whiniest I've ever heard Spider-Man say, so I can't complain. Let's see if I can do any of the combos.
No, that. Hey, what's that guy?
He's a thug.
A thug, eh? Isn't it, Lewis?
Yes, indeed.
I'm taking him out. Oh, no, he's. Oh, okay.
Ocelot on you.
You're pretty good.
You're pretty good.
You don't carry a gun. I swear he doesn't need a gun. I don't know how he crawls under lettuce like that.
Magic.
You got the powers off the spider, God. Yeah, what's your problem? I said hey. Maybe he wants to do
what's it.
Hey. I'll go. How do you do that? How is he firing at that angle? I can see he's not aiming at that angle. Hadouken!
Hadouken!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Hey, what's that? Since I'm sucking his tubes in my bowl, what's it, the Pringles?
Those are Lewis's Pringles. He needs those to live.
What's this, a CDX bag?
Might be. Other game retailers are available. Not that many though, there's only really Game. And,
that's it,
really. That's gone now, that's gone. It's not there anymore. Yeah, that's not there anymore. That won't matter to you unless you live in our area, but that center is not there anymore.
Well, not good anyway. We lost Blockbuster, that was the best one going, so.
Yeah, and there's nothing there to replace Blockbuster, is there? And you'd hope it would be something.
It's gonna turn into a McDonald's.
You probably.
Good God.
Not that we
all
need
of the burger thing.
Yeah. Need another burger thing around here.
These guys are serious.
Well, yeah, they're robbing banks, Spidey.
Yeah.
I'd be quite annoyed if they weren't that serious about robbing the bank.
The annoying thing is, the police are gonna be on your back as well, because Spider-Man never gets a break. So you've gotta fight.
Krillin!
Oh yeah, I put in a special cheat to get the wife mode going, so this wouldn't normally happen.
What if this time, in this time's journey, some of you learned
unfolded differently? So random stuff is gonna be a little bit different in this playthrough to how it would normally be. Which is pretty cool for a PS1 game, I think, like gave a replay value.
There's the DLC.
Yeah, exactly. And it cost me like 7 quid extra. Spidey didn't say something there, but I think I glitched the audio out. Alright,
I wouldn't want to
ya. Camera sucks. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, because you were clearly hitting in them hitboxes, though.
Uh-huh. And yeah, look at this. I'm not sure if that's because the disc's old or if that was always like that. I can't exactly remember.
Good God.
But yeah. Yeah, it breaks and then he whips it. That's how good these games were back in the day. They were brilliant. They were flawless.
Flawless.
The Skyrim's just as bad
now.
Skyrim's
just as
glitched.
Just as terrible.
Yeah.
I tried playing it the other day, and you know where you get untied, don't you? And you kill the Legion woman and her guard, and you run down the stairs to the torture chamber. Yeah. I tried doing that, and it just didn't work out for me. You just crashed like 8 or 9 times. And the dragon then disappeared, so there was like everywhere was burning, but there weren't a dragon.
Yeah.
So like, I was like, why is everyone running away scared? Like, everything's just burning for no reason.
Look down, a bank!
Yeah, we're in the bank. Taking down some crimmies. It's nice that the bank had web cartridges.
Yeah. Quite handy.
So convenient. Or Spidey's got some sort of weird sponsorship going on. Everyone just leaves him cartridges lying about so he can help him.
Yeah.
Look, I jumped into the cutscene there. There's gotta be another way in. Planned it very well. It's nice when you can get a nice little action pose going on.
Whee! Oh my God, it's electric!
Yeah, be mindful.
Looks like these switches can open the security doors.
It's very realistic.
Hadouken!
I'm not sure if you have to hit all of these, but I'm going to.
Do it anyway, as soon as you're ever coming up. Ever.
Yeah.
We'll come back and then.
Now you can leave. Got some guys coming.
Spider-Man,
yeah.
You have to save me!
Spider-Man, you have to save me.
Spider-Man? Why was he so camp?
Oh, Oz is dead.
Let's retry again!
We lost the hostage. This is normal mode, that's why.
Snake!
Oh, there's not too much space in this room.
I gotta go!
But we'll see you later.
See ya!
Bye-bye!
Right.
I think you killed the hostage.
That does not happen on easy.
Horrible human being!
That doesn't happen on easy. Right, the joy of this game is there's no checkpoints in most of their levels, so you have to do everything again each time. Right.
Oh, I hope they don't mind if I make a quick deposit.
Here we go. Da-da-da. Hadouken.
K.O.
Pretty OP against the early enemies.
Da-da.
Hello. Hadouken. Yeah.
Stuff up.
They never see me up there. Even though they blatantly would.
Yeah.
They definitely would. But I love that AI. Up. I'll just detain him, fuck up. Don't kill the hostages, you bitches. Didn't get as good a position this time.
Yeah.
There's gotta be another way in.
What if there's another way in? Oh my God, no, how did you know?
Yes. I look at the vents there, so you can just press that one.
Looks like these switches can open.
You do it in style. They didn't keep that in Spider-Man 2.
Oh, done two doors at once.
You know?
Trendy, yeah.
That's fucking cool. That was awesome. Oh, I turned that one off again. Sounds good, right?
Oh, he's gonna die.
Don't know, the hostage died.
Oh!
Yeah.
Splash damage isn't as good as direct damage.
Yeah, that's weird, isn't it? Even in this game, they kinda had stuff like that, that's pretty cool. How come? Come on.
How does he not see you?
I don't know. Oh no, don't kill the hostages. Don't kill the hostages. They're really gay. You have to save. I can't do it.
You have to save me, Spidey.
Save me, Spider-Man. Save me. You big bully. seriously.
Well, going down?
Yeah. No, go up! Go up!
I guess we got them all. It doesn't let you leave them until you got them all, so we must have done them. Yeah, I guess I just...
I didn't hear him say, save me, Spidey, this time.
Oh, the Spidey sense. You never get bored of stuff like that. No, don't go into his direction, you fucking moron. I should have webbed him into that guy, really, should I?
Just hold it.
Oh no, don't you do it.
And none of these guys have got walkie-talkies, so like, the Spider-Man's coming.
Yeah, there's no reconnaissance from there.
It's bad.
To there.
It's bad teamwork.
Why do you even have guys, like, all stationed if none of them are going to be communicating with
you? If you could have put them all in one room, you see.
Yeah.
With one door, no vents, sword.
Yeah.
Don't listen to me,
this
though.
This is so conveniently laid out for Spider-Man to follow their plans. Yes. That's right. I actually like this more than I like Spider-Man 1 on the PS2. Because in that one you have to play as Tobey Maguire. Spider-Man 2 was alright though. On PS2.
More hostages and a bomb. Really careful here.
Yeah, really careful. Yeah,
here I am. Okay.
They're messing with us. Start the timer on the bomb.
Oh shit!
It's
getting real! Oh!
Yeah.
It's getting flashy.
Get a web barrier.
Spirit bomb!
Yeah. Spirit sword! Unity! Or whatever it was. Spirit form, weren't it? Spirit form unity.
Yeah.
It's been a long time since I watched Shaman King.
Good.
Yeah, it was.
Still one of my favourite animes, even though it's like, I think it's only like 30 long.
Shaman King, to be Shaman, Shaman. Yeah.
This spirit is dumb.
I like how it gets faster when you frown.
Big safe.
Spidey walks like he's shat himself when he's holding that. Doesn't even look like that should be that heavy for Spider-Man. I've seen him hold a car in the films.
Not this time, guys.
How did that not blow the building up still? Regardless.
Aren't people going to be pissed off that he blew up their gold bullion in there? Spider-Man, you slight criminal. Ultimately.
He may as well have took the whole building now. Like, that was just pointless. He could have just saved everyone. He has a whole minute.
Yeah, that's true, it was too much time, wasn't it, to get that bomb out.
Where?
Sting of the Scorpion!
Ooh.
I don't like how the cutscenes...
That is not Peter Parker. Not Peter Parker, what the hell
is
going on?
His face. They couldn't make faces look very good back then. Doesn't look anything like how he looked in the Notice cartoon. Scorpion doesn't look like how he did in the Notice cartoon. But he looks similar.
He's huge in this, though, isn't he?
Yeah. In the cartoon, he was green. In this, he's got blue for some reason. Little bits of green. I'm going to be ignoring these guys. I'm just going to go to the destination. Because that's all it really wants me to do. I just like to see if I can get him to go off the sides. Like,
yeah, I don't think you ever can. Can you?
You can. I swear you can. I've been doing it.
Yeah.
you make that way you kind of make Spider-Man a murderer. Unambiguously a murderer.
That's true.
In all the later games, you can kind of quick climb up buildings, but in these ones, you kind of have to do it the slow way. But this was like the first
Keep your eyes open.
Spider-Man game ever.
The sooner we take on Spider-Man, the sooner the boss pays us.
Oh. We're not going to take you out.
I don't get what these guys are up here for. Are they working for the Scorpion?
Polo!
He said Marco and he's like, Polo. They're playing Marco Polo.
Oh. Why?
Because he's getting closer to him, isn't he? Like, he's hunting him down. I mean, he was a lot closer to him than the bar makes it. Like, I'm pretty sure if I was the Scorpion, I could kill JJ by this time.
Yeah.
This is your friendly
neighborhood
Spider-Man. Well, I'm here.
Not, no, I'm not.
JJ should be dead by now. Yeah, most likely.
Oh. So slow.
No wonder he wants to get out of the suit. It's really, really laboured his pace.
Now I'm going to make you pay.
Still got a massive cigar in him.
Yeah, exactly. He's not going to spit that out. His character model would not allow it.
Oh no, Spidey. That window can't be broken. Game. Damn it.
There's no continuity in the cutscenes to show that he's wearing a different costume.
Yeah, sure.
That always annoys me. There you go.
Spider-Man? I asked for the police and I get this?
Oh yeah. Leave him alone. Right. There we go. Let's whoop some Scorpion. Wow. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. He punches hard.
Falcon punch!
Hadouken! Hadouken! Oh, I whipped him. Hadouken! Hadouken! I did nothing. Right. Got my web fists. My web spikes. Yeah. That does more damage. Ow. Ow. Get my ass kicked.
Oh god!
Oh jeez!
Emperor's death beam.
You can't get up close to him, you can't get away from him.
You may die, yeah.
I'm out of here! Johnny!
What? No!
Yes! Own me if I'm not careful. That watch that one punch that just lays him down for dead. Alright. Yes. I think when you die it gives you back your cartridges, but I'm not sure.
I hope so. But you're screwed.
I'm a little bit low on cartridges. I've got 7 now, so that's pretty decent. What works against this guy? You just gotta kind of fuck his hitbox. That's all you can do. There's like no proper strategy for this. Like, if you get it up and close, he just punches you. If you go too far away, he'll shoot his death for you, won't you? Oh, fuck. Oh, jeez.
God.
What are you? That what? Is not an appropriate thing to say when I'm 2 feet in front of him.
I think it's because you can't actually get on the roof.
There we go. That does more damage. I should probably be doing that. Oh, God. These textures. Yeah, that might be because I put it on What If, and it says that. I don't think it says that anymore. Mm. Alright. Come on. What's it doing? Should I leave her
where? You should always just play it as long as you, always play it as if you can't take another hit.
Yeah, probably, yeah.
Just panic bot.
Ah, fuck.
So close. Shit, so close.
You're right, because I probably am a bit too casual when I've got the full health bar, and then I actually start playing decently when it gets low.
That's how I used to play it, though.
Yeah.
Regret that.
There isn't, like, a good strategy you can do. Oh, see, because I didn't wear the strategy, he did actually hit Jameson. Yeah, if you let Jameson die, it's game over two.
He seems to have a hell of a lot more health than you do, to be fair.
Yeah.
I mean, but you took three hits, you took one. Look at the size difference.
Yeah, right. Oh.
I'm out of here.
Right behind the bar.
Johnny!
Happy dog.
What you should do is web him and then punch him.
Yeah, but he doesn't stay like webbed for very long. That's the other thing.
Then you get a couple of free ups and you can jump web, don't you?
Yeah, alright.
Look.
Oh, Mr. Scorpion! It's Scorpion!
Yeah, you do have the best strategy, actually.
Okay.
There you go. Lewis Einstein.
Hey, Mr.
Einstein. I've played it too many times. I've been out of Russia as well.
Yeah, well, I realised with Carnage you can pretty easily beat him quite. There he is, officers. The man behind in a way the I didn't know you could.
Shoot him now! Shoot him!
Yeah, thanks, JJ.
Shoot him now! Shoot him!
It's no thanks for his efforts whatsoever.
Sorry, I'm calling the big guns.
Got to make sure.
Daredevil. I haven't got time. See you later, Daredevil. Tell me your
side of it. Yeah, it's Daredevil. You're lying. Yeah, it's the latest Netflix series.
What? Listen, it's true. A Spider-Man made off with Octavius's new invention.
Ben Affleck movie.
But not the Spider-Man, not me. Somebody's framed me. Why? I don't know yet. And if New York's finest catch me, it may be too late.
Well, then you'd better get going. NYPD is coming fast.
That's it? You believe me?
I don't have to believe you. I know you aren't lying.
But how?
Let's just say you've got your superpowers, and I've got mine. I'll spread the word about your innocence. Not that it'll help.
He's doing a relay.
Good luck.
Buddy, stop stopping him.
Yeah, everyone turns up in Spider-Man.
There's no one wants Spider-Man in theirs.
Spider-Man mainly fought the Kingpin in, like, the 90s series, and Daredevil's main enemy is the Kingpin now.
Oh.
I guess, kind of, always was, in a way, actually. Which is weird, because I'm used to the Kingpin being, like, a Spider-Man villain,
but he's really
important to Daredevil's story as well. Because Daredevil's got a really big grudge against the Kingpin. It's just kind of weird out twice together. Oh, yay, this stuff. Yeah, that blimp's not going to be there. Yay. Oh, shit. Like I got webs. And I'm slightly bulletproof for some reason.
Yeah. Woo! More canned donuts? Is that a shout-out to the police there?
Yeah, probably, I don't know. Probably. Police aren't shown to be very good in this game. I mean, they're currently attacking us.
In the gunship.
Yeah.
Blowing up buildings instead of actually killing them.
Oh no. I didn't mean to go in there. Ah, that was a trap. Yay. So that wasn't the annoying bit. This next bit's slightly annoying though.
Oh yeah. Just stay away from the wooden bits, isn't it really?
Yeah. But annoyingly, it makes it so you can't from the lot of it.
It's bad for you to remember that pattern.
I only played this the other day.
Oh, well.
Refreshing my memory on
it. Ooh, checkpoint.
Let me get up. Thank you.
Ah.
This is actually easy. This guy's a terrible shot. I'm pretty sure I could shoot Spider-Man. He's not that fast. The helicopter guy's shooting better than me.
Oh no. Oh no.
You only have to fuck up once and then you're fucking it up. I think I did hit a checkpoint though.
Mm-hmm.
I hit one. I hit a checkpoint. So there is at least checkpoints in some levels. Why can it just be this? It's annoying when you don't remember exactly where to go though. It's one of them kind of, you got to memorise the safest path thing. So it did take me a few times. There's some levels of Spyro 2 that are really annoying and too big stuff. I do like that falling animation there as well. Ah.
Microsoft.
Yay. They made the game. And Tony Hawk's.
Yay.
That's pretty much it. You play as Wolverine, Tony Hawk's game. And Spider-Man, I think, in some way.
Yeah. They also made Quake.
Quake?
I mean, one of my favourite Quake games from PC, actually. Yeah. Yeah, it was quite good. Well are, though. Well are. Probably.
Action. Action levels. It's really just annoying, though, because why are the police hunting Spider-Man down? Why didn't the police ever take Spider-Man's side? It's so unfair.
Damn it, which name as well.
Yeah, very, very bad.
Like, well, no wonder there's banks get robbed and all sorts of shit.
Like, yeah, like, they need Spider-Man and yet they're so ungrateful to him. I love Webzit so much.
So I'm treated that, really?
Yeah, except you're allowed.
Yeah.
All of Spider-Man's powers are cheating. Ah. That's why I like it, because this game fucks you around. But this game did do a good job of making you feel like Spider-Man.
Yeah.
I don't think that... People say there aren't that many good Spider-Man games, but this is a good Spider-Man game. Even though there's things that are really dodgy about it, it still achieved a lot, and I was well, like, happy with this as a kid.
Yeah.
When I first played the demo, I was amazed. I didn't imagine this was possible. Spider-Man is one of my favourite cartoons, and now I can actually be a Spider-Man a bit. And you do enough stuff in this game that kind of makes you feel like Spider-Man. Mm. When you've got enough web sort of stuff you can do, and it's just kind of...
Some of it that he never does, but, you know.
Yeah. Whereas Spider-Man Web of Shadows, that's a lot more complicated of a Spider-Man game, but it doesn't let you do everything that this game does.
There we go.
But I think the actual adventure you have in this game is a bit more typical of a Spider-Man story than the Web of Shadows one. The Web of Shadows one is a bit gamey. It's just a bit gamey. Whereas this doesn't play like a game. It does, but it also kind of plays like a Spider-Man episodes in where just sort of crazy shit just happens and you never really know what the next level's gonna be.
Yeah, this, the helicopter does go on for way too long.
I know, there didn't need to be so many levels of this. I don't think.
No, he's not going to give himself up. He's been running for ages.
And not making any progress and outrunning them. Oh, you suck, Spider-Man. You cannot get past these really slow moving helicopters.
Why don't they just come in front of them and just blow up everything so they can't go anywhere?
I don't know.
They're clearly limited buildings.
I don't know what this is, actually. I don't know why there's green, why there's just green
poison gas. Oh no, there's green gas everywhere, I know that.
But why? What is their green poison
that's
gas?
That's not hot, isn't it?
Is it?
Yeah.
Is that actually a pop?
Yeah, that is, yeah.
Oh.
He says it in that beginning cutscene, so that's the only thing I ever remember, because that used to piss me off.
My bad.
Like, why can't I just go on the floor?
My bad. But yeah, all the PS2 games, you know, then, you can now go on the floor. But that was just because this game was kind of limited. It still let you do, like, cool shit for PS1,
yeah,
sort of. PS1. What the PS1 could do, it gave you as much Spider-Man.
Yeah.
It gave you as much Spider-Man as you could hope for.
You've done that yourself!
You're gonna pay for that tower?
See, I like Spider-Man.
One more step, that's a lot of web fluid sticking you to that wall.
Well, it's not the most romantic proposition I've ever had.
Oh, yes, it is, you slut.
I thought exactly.
Oh, well, maybe not. Whoa! So that's why Bags and Lightbulb were invented, that face.
That big screen? That's scary.
That's not all. Rhino's on a rampage over Omnitik as well.
What is this, the bad guy Olympics?
Look at their hands.
Times Square is on the way to Omnitik.
If you can call him hands!
And then we'll tackle Rhino.
It's funny, Spider-Man's got that signature devil.
Venom. Marathon continues on the biggest TV in New York. We're shouting out to the whole big rotten apple here, people.
Sad thing is, he'll probably get his own tongue shot.
Doesn't his tongue look quite weird about that?
Yeah. He looks well cool in this game.
I'll tell you how it's supposed to get it too.
Yep.
Yeah, baby.
We have decided that this poor little lassie has 24 hours to live.
24
hours!
Oh, no way!
I got you a drink.
Brisk!
You want a can of Brisk?
Can of Brisk.
So, just in case.
Let me have a look.
It's Venom.
That's Venom!
Yep.
Or Monev.
Yep, Monev.
That sounds like a symbiote.
Yeah, huh?
That was in blue.
Yep.
Should be black, but it always had a blue sort of tint in the cartoon for some reason. Actually, no, in the cartoon it was blue on one side and had a red tint on the other side.
Yeah,
it was
really
weird.
Yeah, I remember.
But it was black, but it kind of had, it was blue outline and red outline.
They're innocent people at Omnitik and they need our help right now. I won't let them down. Then I'll stop Venom.
Venom's Spider-Man's time. Best enemy to see last time. Because when he gets the suit, he knows everything about Spider-Man immediately, because the suit knows, so the suit just tells him Spider-Man's identity, and, like, basically, he knows everything the suit knew about Spider-Man.
That's true, yeah.
And the suit knew everything, because the suit was his suit, so it spent a lot of time with him. And then it got angry, because he ditched it.
Not yet.
So it took to Eddie, he was also angry with him. He was attracted to Eddie, because Eddie was pissed off at Spider-Man, but ruining his photography career. Which was a bit of a douche move from Spider-Man, I think.
Cheating, but in a way he didn't ask for the cheat code. Two major technology
heists in 2 days. That leaves one question. Where's Rhino?
Ah! Dead!
Look at that face, man! Where's Rhino? Can't hear him coming. Where is he? Where is he?
Exactly. I mean, how hard is it to keep your eye on this guy? Stealth is not his forte.
Sometimes we've got to get him to run into the electric generator.
Where am I, right? Yeah, but look. We're surrounded by... Like, where did he come from to hit Cactus there? Ow, jeez. Ow. He hits hard. Yeah. Yeah, go on. No? Yeah, go on. Oh, come on!
I think you gotta get him to charge, then you walk.
Ah, shit. You don't get too many goes. Right. This is gonna be difficult. Right. Take two.
Fucking Rhino.
Black Cat is out.
Damn.
Shocking.
Him. Nah, it does damage to him.
Hey, did you get a charge out of that?
Oh shit.
Almost. The accidental bonus damage.
Nice. Oh, so is there stuff from Jet? Yeah, there is. Ah, fuck.
He said something will punch crap out of him.
Yeah, works. There's many ways to take this guy down. You just have him kill himself. What's he doing? Oh! That worked out, didn't it?
He's angry for no reason, isn't he?
Oh shit. Ah, oh, fuck. That was badly aimed.
Look out for that wall.
It's lucky he's stupid. I hate this electricity.
That must have hurt.
You've got to be so precise to get into actually hit it, isn't it?
What?
Oh, he's too clever for me.
He sus stuff, we don't have to lose that result.
Ooh, are your ears ringing?
No.
Panicking, isn't ya?
Yes. This is tense. Rhino. But now imagine like fighting the Rhino probably would be. If you were actually Spider-Man. Having to fight against this guy. So close. Well, I can't risk like getting hit because he just hits so hard. Wait. No. Impact over. No. Yeah! Yes! Right now.
GG is do good.
I don't know why I've never played this on normal before. It's that extra thrill of maybe he's gonna kill me. Yeah, the Doctor doesn't pretend he's a bit of a good guy.
This is a job for Peter Parker, not Spider-Man.
Right.
Hey, wait, Cat, it's Peter.
Peter, help me. Not really, Parliament.
They're evil golem looking people. What was wrong with their faces? Hey! I laugh every time. A handsome man is.
It looks like he should be a jock.
Yeah.
But he's not.
Yeah. That's what I liked about the sort of 90s Peter Parker, is that even though he's a nerdy character, he didn't look stereotypically nerdy. He looked like he should have been like a really popular kid, really. You can't understand why he's unpopular.
That's my story, Johnny.
Looks like you're in a lot of trouble. You'll find Venom.
But how? Venom is invisible to my spider sense.
Knowing your luck, Venom will find you. Have bait, Spidey.
Him and Torch?
Yeah. Why can't you help me with Venom? Symbiote's weakness is fire.
I'm sorry, we're out of gas.
Yeah.
No! Have you seen Venom?
What a wuss.
There's no smoking on this room area.
Can I watch this?
Oh, sure. Knock yourself out.
Hurry up, Parker!
Scarlet Spider, one of the first people he beats as Scarlet Spider is Venom. So this is quite apt.
Gotta keep moving.
I love you guys.
Love you too.
You too, buddy.
Bye.
Gotta keep up.
Gotta keep up.
Gotta go fast.
Gotta go faster, faster, faster.
Was that the good show or the bad one?
It's the bad one. Gotta go faster, faster, oh, well, faster, faster. Follow him.
Hey, that's the ladies' locker room, Venom.
This is a private spot.
Put a towel on.
Mind
your clothes.
Nice biceps.
Nice biceps. He does have pretty good guns.
Yeah, to be fair.
That's a prank.
Can't lose him.
I don't know why his suit like is so like tentacly in this one.
True. It is rather tentacly.
Like, oh shit!
No!
It's just dead! Oh no. Oh, one little mistake.
What?
Do you wanna go?
Oh, good god.
Yeah, this is great. Little start on R2 to wear. Extra job. Just pushing towards buildings makes you climb.
Ah! No, come on, Spidey!
L1 to like, tap L1 to center your camera.
Right.
Hold it to aim your web.
Gotta keep moving.
Gotta go faster.
Gotta keep up.
Gotta keep up, gotta go faster, faster.
Oh shit, what are you doing? The compass, basically. Just follow the compass.
You're doing Spidey.
Yeah, it's not.
You lost Venom!
You lost Venom!
Oh, I didn't, he just went and.
Yeah, Venom can do that, apparently. He doesn't do it in the cartoon that much, but I guess he can. And in the Symbiote, he can do a lot of cool shit that it doesn't always do.
No, that's why he didn't just keep it.
Because it was turning evil!
So.
Whoa.
Good point.
What's your point? Yeah, I suppose. I mean, Venom just became an anti-hero eventually. So he's still a good guy, even though he had the bad suit. Yeah, they really messed up Venom in the movie, didn't they? In Spider-Man 3, I mean. Like, that's just the worst Venom I've ever seen.
Then I can't remember if they had more such films.
Spider-Man 3?
Oh.
Just ruined it. Ruined it.
Holy shit.
That's the one that's got the black suit, isn't it? And Spider-Man's got the black suit. And to show how evil he is, he does a really stupid fucking dance. He's like... He just thinks he's really cool, but he's really not cool. He's like, yeah, I'm Black Suit Spider. And then Venom's like quite a weedy guy. He's not like, he doesn't really, he's not as big as Venom should be. He's not like as scary as though he should be.
Right.
You wouldn't be scared of this guy. I also figure, right, if I got saved by Spider-Man and it was the Tobey Maguire Spider-Man, I'd probably just want to punch him in the dick.
I wouldn't. So fuck off, no, no.
I wouldn't be like, wow, Spider-Man saved me. I'd be like, no, not Tobey Maguire Spider-Man. Fuck off, you pussy. You're the pussy-ass Spider-Man of them all. Because he just cried so much.
If you want to fight, follow me.
Yes. Quality.
Even the tongue.
Even the tongue was in it. It's like, why?
Where'd Spider-Wuss go? Spider-Wuss! Come out and play!
Tag! That's good that Venom can't sense Spider-Man either, though.
Yeah, so. Venom got no spider sense.
Come back here, Venom!
This is weird. It's like the one power I didn't even get. So he's got all of Spider-Man's own powers except spider sense. Yeah, Venom does break you a little bit. Yeah, get him. Yeah, triangle
the faster.
Triangle and left does your web fists. I don't think you can shake it off, I think you just gotta let it happen. Yes, that's the stuff. Oh, nice. Nice bit of precision jumping there. Oh, I used the force on you.
I fucking done loads of damage.
Of course yes. He does, he's Venom. The guy can bench press tanks.
What?
It tickles. That's because we just put the on what F words. They saying stupid shit instead of normal shit.
Stop,
get over here! Wall. Get over here! Oh, sugar plums. Get up, go on. Get up! Why couldn't you just have a smidge of health, you pussy?
It's alright. I couldn't beat Rhino in the first go either. Normally just takes one like life to just kind of get the grips of the fight. Gotta work your tactic out.
Yep.
Just can climb out of the fight.
Just climb out of the fight.
Yeah, Scarlet Spider, he fights Venom. One of his first enemies that he beats him, because he beats Venom, he kind of thinks that he could probably go up. He's feeling a bit rusty, he hadn't been Spider-Man.
Stop laughing!
Ho 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 ho! Ho 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 ho! Sack.
No!
Ho 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 ho!
What?!
Jeez. Venom's badass. And this isn't even the only time we fight him.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we fight him twice. Oh, you got him on the ropes, blood. If he didn't go invisible all the time.
No, 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 no. Yes!
Good going. And then he kind of just dies. He's got a bit of a death animation.
Oh, was wow.
It? He's actually fine.
The tongue's still out.
I like to think there was no plan. There was no plan to what Venom did just there. Just like,
oh shit, if he comes this far, I'm shit.
God, this game must be quite hard on hard then. If you beat hard, that's when you get the invincible suit.
Oh, is that? Yeah.
How's he got me over now? I'm guessing Spider-Man just took that fall. Then.
Did he say where's my bed?
Yeah.
Spoiler's
yeah, Mary Jane. Yeah, he got married to her in the comics. Some people don't like that. He's literally gonna marry.
Now. Falcon Kirk!
Yeah, that's gonna it's gonna become a lot more handy. Yeah. Oh nice, you didn't even web, you just kicked.
No, no, Jack Lars web! That was quite cool.
I love that. Every like most of the deaths are fall deaths, it's like Spyro.
Even though he can fly, he's a dragon.
Yeah.
But can't really fly.
In the Spyro I can web. Right, he could easily web himself, like technically it doesn't make sense for him to die from falling, really.
But no no.
These guys are very similar to the Hunters from Resident Evil 1, actually.
Yeah.
They look just like them.
Hadouken!
Yeah.
What button is it to web again?
R2.
Oh, I just weren't doing it then. Oh. Not bad.
It helps to spam it a little bit just to make sure you
actually get it.
Yeah.
I'm sure there's going to be something down there, right now.
There probably is, yeah. There probably is. There is hidden shit. You do get the Spidey arm soon. And you need it for that second venom before you get to it. Yeah, because that's an extra health bar that you're going to want.
Oh, yeah.
You already proved it's possible to do the right webbing, so. That's like the speedrunner way of doing it. Oh, shit.
It's fine, I got this.
See, in 2, you can web and you can fire your Hadouken at the same time whilst you're like screwing past as well. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you know. You can take people out just as you're going by.
I'm sorry, guys. Am I late for the party?
Hadouken! Hadouken! Hadouken!
Way too many of these guys. Yeah, I don't think you have to play them.
Yep.
I don't think so, just keep going. Maybe. They got bored, I guess.
He's got bored of chasing him, so he's gotta come back. Yeah, I did have to fight him.
Open this door!
Oh.
Who is it?
Well, Spider-Man. Who else? Who else is going to chase you down into the sewers?
He's just being a dick at this point.
I tried to do the kick.
Venom just looks behind him, he's just like, oh. Guess my work is done.
Oh, that was easier. I could do is just make a bigger gap.
Yeah.
Spider-Man's screwed.
Yeah.
Fuck
He's not being over there, is he? None of these lizards have got the ability.
Oh, wait, cheers to telling us, buddy.
Yeah, you need to do it now, that's what I'm telling you.
Yeah.
It isn't easy, it makes it easier. Basically, you go to whichever one of them things is lighting up green. Don't ask me why one of them lights up green, but the one that lights up green is the one you need to go to.
Is it with these?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, no, Remixer.
Fucking stupid Spider-Man, can't even do basic swinging. He's got his L1 targeting system, maybe.
Yeah.
No. Why would I want to come here? Why don't you just stop running away and we can fight here?
Yeah. Oh. Final pipes. That'd be awesome boss battle. Oh yeah, Donkey Kong. These guys are tough.
They are pretty hard, aren't they?
Yeah. A lot stronger than your bank robber guys.
The Dukin!
The lizards are always the first enemy where you're sort of like a bit,
whoa,
can't just rush in and battle them. Press your R2 and then you can.
Whoa.
And then that one lights up. I don't get it.
Just to tell you, it just makes life so much easier.
For you, but I don't see why this that would be like a sewer thing.
Stop moving, Spider-Man!
Yeah, the crawling controls weren't perfect at this point.
Ah! Skipped one!
Oh, nice!
Oh! Broke the system! Music stopped.
Rage Against the Machine. Yeah, the level got bored of you.
Level was just like, you know what? No, not me.
You know, you don't deserve this action. Soundtrack, you're just gonna have to.
What?
Yeah, there you go.
It's like how you broke the game.
Yeah.
So, we're gonna win yours. What? How do I hit him? How do I do the barrier thing again?
That's right. Oh no, she's Webyank. Square and triangle, that is.
What was it?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Do it again, but. Dawkin!
Oh yeah. Nutted him. Fucking torture. Nutted him. Nutted the lizard. In the gizzard.
Let's go.
Nicely done. Having a bit of a party in him. A bit of a rave.
That was a help all the way down here anyway. I want to get a spider, no, just pick one up. Yeah, jump on the train. Open that one. No, just got to chase the train, haven't we?
No, we are on it. You just gotta stay on it. That's the whole level. Just stay on it.
Oh. It's gonna be hard then?
It might be. On easy, it's not too difficult, but it is still kind
this
of normal.
This
on normal, that's gonna be a little bit tricky.
It's not kid mode.
It's not kid mode.
Kid mode,
yeah.
Kid mode!
I love kid mode.
You can't die, really. And if you did die, it was because you fell off the edge, yeah. So.
And whether on that was just you jump and they press jump again, and then it webs all that stuff.
Stay on the subway, okay.
What's the catch? Ah. Lizard.
Oh dear.
What's your idea? Oh yeah, if you look down, down left and down right, and triangle, there's your web, like, thrown in different places, and just down is the head platform. But, yeah. So like, if you do it like, diagonal down, in either direction, that'll whip it in that direction, or should do. It's finicky. It's not perfect. But I was doing it earlier, if you remember. So I web them into the walls and shit.
Course, yeah.
You can web them off the train.
The door can!
Yeah, that helps as well. Yes! Smack! Satisfying that.
So much easier. The health. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'm just immortal. Whee!
Yes.
Let's get 2-1.
Yeah, you look pinballed. Nice. That is the, that's the economical way of killing them. Is just to chuck them off. Because they all take like 7 or 8 hits.
Stupid amount of hits.
Yeah.
laughing. It's not funny. Serious game.
I take this by my game very, very seriously.
Very seriously.
Win!
Spider-Man. Oh, triple kill!
Spider-Man plus trains is always awesome. Even in the movie, like the train bit was the best bit.
Because he just stops that train. That's welcome. Who said this game is hard? After you get the triangle.
The web does, like, if you know how to use your web skills, it does make it a lot easier.
Just kick them.
So yeah, I'd say web is pretty OP. Okay. Your actual combat skills aren't that good. But yeah, web will do you better in a lot of situations. Didn't even look like you got it. It's not like
that. That was easy to get him died.
Yeah, so nicely done. So annoying that he can go invisible all the time.
Yeah.
Pretty sure he never did that in the cartoon. He might have done it in the comics, I don't know, but I'm pretty sure at least he never did it in the cartoon. He never did that in the cartoon.
No, I can't remember anyone going invisible.
That's such a useful ability. Like, if it had that, it'd have been too OP. Gotta do it the old-fashioned way. You get the Spidey armor on this level of it.
The door can... Well, you can spam them, can't you? Just keep all of it.
Yeah.
The music, though.
Yeah, it's pretty techno-y.
Loki.
It's not bad.
Oh, don't spit at me. It's a disgusting habit, yeah. Stop it.
Yeah. Encountered the Manchester United supporters.
No, God.
Watch as Daryl picks the team that will literally offend the most people.
When you get hit,
take it all on.
So when you get hit, a lot.
Slight exaggeration. Oh, nice.
Don't know how I got that either.
Didn't mean to, doesn't matter.
Spammy buttons.
Oh, I hit the wall.
Oh, well, then he puts his fists on.
Yeah. It's alright though, because I think they stay on until you wear them off or climb them off to save them. Which is too mean. Oh, I'm too legit.
Stop it, Spider-Man.
Stop it! Do what you're told, Spider-Man. Do what you're told, boy. Eat your spinach.
Eat your fucking spinach.
Oh, what?
Well, I don't have a choice.
I don't want to swing around Queens and just beat up Queens. No, I rescue Queens from banks or something. Sorry, sorry guys. Oh, there's a rubber ducky in there.
Why can't you swim?
There's a rubber ducky in there. There's a rubber ducky in there.
There was a rubber duck in there. Why was there a random rubber duck? Fucking what if mode.
Yeah. Classic what if mode. Just little things in there just to make you laugh as you go. Come on.
Oh, triple kill! Anyone else? Anyone else? No, same. Don't even dare.
Oh yeah, turn on the circle and you can grab them. Okay. And you can press square.
Oh!
You press square and you can like piggyback them and punch them. Yeah.
Button mash them. Yeah. Oh, this is easier.
Do you reckon? Yeah, I suppose so.
That's a lot more fun as well. It's brilliant. I love this game.
This is a good game.
I'm so playing this again when I get in.
I have to play it when you share that post. With the Spider-Man. Yeah, I've got both of them, that is what I'm finding. They were classics, so I didn't really like them as a kid.
told.
Yeah.
What was this one?
I don't think there was any good Batman games on PS1. So technically, there was better Spider-Man games for a long while than Batman games. It's only now that there are really good Batman games. Now it makes it look like all Spider-Man games are shit. But these are pretty decent.
This is brilliant.
Because it weren't just a straight beat-em-up. There's other shit yeah. going on as well. You got Webber. Webber. Just trying.
Wait for it to come round.
Wait for it to come round. Might be a goldfish.
Nah, it's definitely a... Is that a duck?
Uh-huh. Yeah, you can wave that switch. That would be insane.
Rubber duck, no! Come back!
He actually conked. So...
Didn't wait for all of the
water. Can't wait! Spidey!
No!
Spidey, no!
No, the bird! No! My worst enemy! No!
To be fair, it is true. He can't swim if he was a spider.
He does so. Actually swim in the cartoons, though. Like... It doesn't make any sense why he can't swim in these games. Although he can't swim in the PS2 ones either. He can't swim in
like... That's it.
But you can swim on in Webber Shadows. Yeah. So no one played that one except him.
No one else in the entire planet.
Oh, you. It's decent, but it kind of... Sucks. It's not quite a proper game. Bit boring.
Oh, we got double swing.
This game's got more variety than that game's got. But that game's got a cool upgrade system.
What's he doing?
Just hugging the wall. You're literally hugging the wall.
Fucking god.
Yeah.
Scoot you guys.
I'm going.
Go to the vents. Go to the vents. The lizard-sized vents.
These are massive vents!
These are the biggest fucking vents I've ever seen.
Like, stop. Web. Wait.
You probably
No! I'm not glad that you plan.
You probably live in the vents up here, is what I'm thinking. Like, these vents, like, accommodate for, like...
I even said wait, and he just was like, ah, fuck you. Fuck you.
Spider-Man doesn't play by anyone's rules.
Spider-Man lives for shit.
Where am I now?
Well, you're the same place you just died 3 times. So.
Oh, you could use that on the train, actually.
Yeah, but you know, the old web thing was a lot quicker. Sure. You can run past all those.
I will.
I wish I would have done that.
At this point, we pretty much have to.
Go.
Is it safe?
Yep. Yeah, safe.
Right. Where's that duck? No, he's gone.
How did the duck disappear? See? Look what you've done.
You got sucked into the blades. Oh no! Is that War Rising again? Okay, that's all for this time, guys. But that's an hour and 10 of quality content. So
Spider-Man dying continuously.
Hope you enjoyed that. I've been Daryl. That has been Lewis.
That has been Lewis. That has been Daryl.
Please subscribe, comment, rate, subtract, not follow. So, do as you please. And have a good day. Goodbye.